This is the best first night of Viva Las Vegas ever in the bottom.